One of the most stressful situations you may find yourself in is working with a team. In engineering, teamwork is a crucial skill, as you will seldom be taking on a whole project by yourself. Because of this, you may encounter conflicts, some of which may not seem like conflicts at first. In order to reach the full potential of your group, teams must go through four strategies: forming, storming, norming, and performing.
Okay, well, I guess we should start by brainstorming ideas for the project.
Yeah, let's take a look at the goals for the project so we know what to focus on.
Yes. So it says here that the goal of this project is to design a product that can be used to make life more efficient or environmentally friendly.
Sounds like a blast.
It also says that the design should be cost-effective and easily implemented.
Yeah, so does anyone have any ideas? Awesome. That's great.
Wait, what about something with solar panels? I mean, a lot of countries are already implementing them.
I don't think that'd be cost effective because they're like super expensive.
Well, what about the energy we use on campus?
Well, there's cars, buses, lights, and water. And I can't really think of anything else.
But what about the ones that we use in dorms?
Yeah, like we could make a motion sensor for lights. When no one's around, then they turn off.
Isn't that already a thing?
And you know, we could put them in all the lecture halls, which use up so much energy when no one's there.
Yeah, and I know a website where we can order super sensitive infrared motion sensors to test it.
How do you know about those? Aren't they, like, illegal?
I have a friend who knows.
Well, that works for me. So, let's all do some research this week on motion sensors, and then Mike, you can get the stuff from your friend or whatever.
All right, okay? Sounds good.
Cool.
Ashley, I'm not sure this is a good idea. I mean, I could suggest some alternatives.
Hey, James, it'll be fine. I'll just see you next week, okay?
Although Ashley is not quite aware of it, conflict is beginning to brew in this team. As a leader, it is important to be observant of all teammates. Here, it is clear that James wants to speak up. When Ashley shot his idea down right away, this created a lack of trust. Now, James may not want to speak up again, while other students who know James is right may do the same. One way to prevent this is to never reject a teammate's ideas right away. As a team leader, it is important to create an environment where everyone gets a chance to speak up. One way to do this is to ask for everyone's input individually.
Hey guys, I picked up the motion sensors I ordered. You guys owe me $30.
I printed these articles out. They're about motion sensors and how they can be used to control lights.
Cool. Yeah. Well, it looks like we are all set, guys. What's this?
Ashley, Penn State already uses motion sensors for their lights. Everybody knows that.
What? Why are you telling me this right now?
Well, I tried, but you were so keen on being in charge that you ignored us the last time.
Okay, James, the project's due soon, so this is all your fault.
Yeah, I'm still gonna need those $30.
Really, Mike?
Yo, guys, listen. You guys were the ones that shot down James's ideas. Don't blame it all on him. I mean, at least he has the guts to say it now.
So it's my fault now? Fine, why don't you guys all figure it out? Because it'll be really easy with a nerd like James. How about that?
Don't worry about her, guys. She'll come around. Why don't we all pull our thoughts together and try to come up with something else?
Like what?
Wait a minute. Guys, just give me like a week, okay? I might just have something.
Storming is usually a stage of the process that everyone tries to avoid. Unfortunately, this can create even more conflict. Tackling problems as soon as they arrive is necessary because it prevents arguments at an early stage and sets up a team to commit to a plan.
Hey guys, I just want to say I'm so sorry for how I overreacted last week. I was just really stressed out.
No, it's okay. I think we just all need to calm down a little bit. Let's all go around and make sure that everybody's ideas are heard this time.
Okay.
James, did you come up with anything?
Well, I made some blueprints, and if we use the motion sensors in the commons to control the automated covers over the salad and the lunch bars, then whenever people approach them, they would open automatically, and when they don't sense any motion, they would close.
Dude, that's awesome!
That's great, yeah.
Where'd you come up with that?
They use it on Battlestar Galactica.
That's cool, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe we could even get some of the local businesses to use our ID as well.
Yeah, and if we make millions off this, know that I was the one that bought the motion sensors.
Yeah, okay.
Sweet. You guys will be right back.
The next time you are working in a team and you see someone on your team that is hesitant to share their idea, ask them questions and give them a chance to be heard. Not only can this lead to a new direction for your project, it can reduce conflict and build strong relationships for the future.